think it's like 10 a.m. I'm going out to the store, but also just to walk around and explore more. I have my vintage bomber, vintage tee, vintage Max Mara jeans I got in Lisbon a couple weeks ago, my Asics. And then of course, as always, some little like reusable bags for the store. Yeah, it's super windy, so I put my hair in a braid. And maybe I'll bring a hat too in case. Yesterday was crazy wind, today too. But I think by the end of the week it's supposed to get nice, so that'll be good. And I have a lot of work the next 2 days, so it'll like help me just stay inside and get stuff done. So wearing these sunglasses. You are cropped up in a circle. Okay. I'm going out to run errands. I've been working all morning. I was doing client meal plans and protocols. And then this evening I have consulting work. So it was kind of like a nice, it'll be a nice busy day, broken up into two chunks with errands. Trying to decide what. Sunglasses. I think those, but I also have my light ones. Yeah, I think the dark ones. I have been really enjoying traveling with just two pairs of sunglasses as options because I get so overwhelmed with my choices. Here, it's like really windy. It's like the weather forecast is wind instead of like sun or cloud, it's just wind. But I think the rain is done for the day, which is nice. If I have to put a hat on, this. I have navy pants, like a distressed gray tee. Oh, I think I will bring this actually, this dark one. Perfect. And then let me grab my shoes. You can't see, but wait, you can. Trusting. It's my Asics. I'll probably go out. I haven't left the apartment today. It's like 2 or 3. And I want to get like 10,000 steps at least right now, maybe 15. Just like really get a good walk in. I've only been, so far, it's Tuesday. We got here on Saturday. And I've only been to what, like, my area where I'm staying, which is Frederiksberg. I've been to a few other areas, but I haven't really like gone more into like central. Not that I want to spend much time over there, but I just feel like it'll be nice to have a change of scenery, so that's probably what I'll do. I hate my bangs. I'm like growing my bangs out. And I just don't love them, but oh well. It'll be. But yeah. Good morning. It's Wednesday, July 5th. I'm going to try to find Salt and Stone deodorant. I know they sell it here, and I have my Living Vibrations one, but I'm kind of running out of it quickly, and I'm not gonna be able to find a replacement in Europe. So I kind of wanted to get like the Salt and Stone one as an everyday, because I heard it's really good, and I've never used it, but there's a shop that might sell it. And then I'm gonna hit a grocery store. Grocery shopping is a struggle here for like really fresh local produce. That's the struggle part that I'm finding. And then I'm gonna come home, and then I'm meeting up with a friend in kind of like the center area around 1:00. And then I've already done a bit of work, and then I'm gonna work this evening. Okay, so this is what I'm wearing. Yellow bag. This vintage bomber from Mexico City. This vintage, like the Metallica tee. That I wear inside out. That's why I was showing it like that. And then these are, I think I talked about them, my new vintage Hermes pants that I got in Berlin. Let's see if you can see it better. I hope the phone doesn't fall. They're very like long. Like I think they might touch the ground a little bit. So I hope I don't destroy them, but I'm going to kind of like test out how the length is, and then if I need to, I will get them tailored. I've also just like folded the waistband once when I wore them, but it is a little bit like tighter when I do that. But if I like need to, and like I have an oversized shirt on, then I've just been doing that. This is the look. Today, it looks like it's kind of like the last day that it's supposed to be so gray, and I think it's gonna rain later, and then I think starting tomorrow it's supposed to get sunny. I'm so excited because I literally feel like that it's fall. I'm gonna bring a pair of sunglasses because it's like sun and cloud, it's like in and out. These are good. But yeah, I will see you guys later. On my errands, and I was just thinking to myself, there's nothing but a fresh blow dry and nice music and a coffee can't fix for me. Flown by. I am gonna go out to across the city. I took the subway for the first time yesterday, and it was 10 out of 10 experience. I love it. I met up with a girlfriend, and yesterday, she lives in Berlin, but her partner is here, so it was cute. We met up. She's back in Berlin now, but we'll probably see each other again before I leave Denmark. This is okay, so I have different layers. I have this metallic t-shirt, like black, you've seen it, with a collar. I have this blue and white striped collared shirt, and then I have this like vegan leather black collared shirt as well. So we got three colors going on. We'll keep my neck nice and warm. I'm gonna just double check the weather before I leave, because I might be too hot in this, but
I like yesterday I wore my like leather bomber jacket, which is probably just as many layers as this, and I was fine with that. I do think the weather's a little bit better today, but I think the key is to layer, because I don't have so many jackets and I get bored wearing the same jacket every day. So I might wear this whole look. I like I don't love like a full-on all black look. Like, I'm okay with it sometimes, but I feel like there's not enough visual interest there. So this one has like some fun textures. Like, we have that, oh, you can see it better, metallic texture here, and it's like knitty kind of. This one needs some serious ironing, but you know, we're just gonna go with it. And then we got that. And then, oh yes, my Max Mara pants. They're like this like low mid-rise, which usually I don't wear, but I think it's actually kind of fun because they're not so tight. Doesn't look so flattering in this angle, but. And then these are my shoes for going out. Just kidding. Oh, they're falling apart. I'm gonna wear my Adidas, but yeah, it's morning. I will go do my errands, get some nice steps, feel like I've done some good movement, and then I'll be back to do my like work day this evening. I've already done a bit of work, but a more of like a more big chunk of work I'll do this afternoon. Sometimes you just have to wear a blazer to the health food store. I don't have anything underneath. And I think that's the look. I don't really know what else to wear. I'm having a morning where, you know, you like try on the pants and outfits. I'll be very dangerous. Everyone wears blazers here. Now I feel like I'm boring for wearing one. And now I'm back and I put on a t-shirt. I kind of hate it. But I feel like this, like at least there's a t-shirt underneath in case either I need to take my blazer off or if I get cold. Because it looks like I'll have open skin right here. So here we go, everyone. Okay guys, so every morning I wake up and I'm like, why is it cloudy? I just left my house 15 minutes ago and it looked like it was gonna be sun. Nope. Like, been so sun deprived that on my excursion just now the sun came out and so it stopped and I had a bench just soaking all the sun I could get. But papaya is probably my favorite fruit ever, so I wanted to grab it as a little treat. I'm gonna put lime on it, and yeah, I got from eggs coffee. This is a cute, I don't know, like we'll see what it's like, but it's an organic blend from, it's I already said that it's from Honduras, Papua New Guinea, and Uganda. And you get peanut butter and milk chocolate.
So I don't know, I liked the little packaging, and it was one they had and I trusted it. I got like little like oniony shallot thing, or like onion, garlic, salmon fillet. I didn't even read the ingredients. It was rapeseed oil in it. I'm gonna eat it and pretend I didn't know that. Coconut shreds. I'm gonna put this in like yogurt and chia puddings. We got these little breads. You rhubarb. I already put a few things in the fridge, which I will grab. Little cutie lettuce top. And then, a like stunning cauliflower. Literally, have you ever seen a more perfect cauliflower? Probably not. And then she sent this picked this morning. I was gonna say harvested. I think that word works too. Look how beautiful we look. Okay. And then I think the only other things I got was like a coconut yogurt from actually a different shop. And then Brazil nuts. I think these might have been $40. That's okay. So that was a beautiful morning. I've been taking this away, and I feel like it's like almost like silly for me to say this, but it's been amazing. We love the Subway here. I always do love a Subway. Like, I feel like they're so smooth, you don't have to wait so long. Compared to like any other, like, I don't really like taking public transit. I prefer to bike, walk, or Subway. And so this was actually like kind of across town, but it was so quick to get there. It doesn't even matter that it's not like next door, because I could still go all the time and it didn't take long. It was a bit sunny today. I can tell that the summer is coming and it's making me really happy. So that's so nice. I'm going to put all this away, make lunch. Yesterday I made like a mung bean and rice cauliflower stew. Like, I mean, it's basically just those ingredients with garlic and salt. And I have a few chunks of tempeh as well. So I'm probably just gonna put it all in a bowl. I'm trying to think if I want to put any of this in. I might have an egg too. I like to get lots of protein in each meal. But yeah, this is what I'm going to do. I'm also actually first going to have sparkling water with apple cider vinegar, my favorite drink like ever. And I love to do it like when I get home from running errands, because like my body's going to needs rehydration when I get home. I don't drink really when I'm out. I hate carrying bottles, but I will if I have to. So I get home, I make a sparkling apple cider vinegar, and then it also preps my belly for digestion if I'm going to eat food, because apple cider vinegar is amazing before a meal. So if I'm going to eat, it's like the perfect little combo. But this is my little haul. It is Thursday. I don't have anything major planned for the next couple of days. I'll probably see a couple of people I know in the city this weekend. And next weekend, I'm actually thinking to go to Stockholm, because my sister is supposed to be there for 24 hours. So we're gonna try to figure that out also in the next couple of days. I've never been to Sweden, so it'll be fun if I get to do that. If I don't do that, I think I will definitely do Stockholm at some point in the next 6 weeks. And I also wanna go to Malmo. I don't think that's how you pronounce it, but it's just like, I think it's like 20 minutes from Copenhagen, so I'll do that. So I'll probably go to Sweden a couple times when here, and then we will see.
It's finally sunny, so I'm gonna go lay in the sun. I'm trying to figure out where. I have a few options, but they're a little bit further from where I'm staying. I'm just putting on sunglasses. I will probably wear, like, I'm trying to decide if I want to wear a t-shirt or a tank top over top. I'm gonna wear my black flip-flops, so there will be black in the outfit. This is my, I don't think the camera is at an okay angle that you push. But this is my long beige skirt. I don't love like this area in this top, so I think I won't wear this. I might honestly just wear like a basic gray t-shirt. Gray. I honestly get so excited by gray, which sounds crazy. But it's like whenever I have the option. I think this is a little too like lacy. Plus with the white bikini under, I will probably do this. This is honestly just like my favorite look. Okay, I'm getting my flip-flops. This look. Okay, hat for covering my face. I probably won't like wear it unless I'm like kind of laying down. And then it's these flip-flops and my yellow bag. And the nice thing, okay, so this is hack for if it's sunny out and you want to be able to tan your legs but you don't want to wear shorts, is to get a long skirt. I can bike in this, you just hike it up. And obviously then just like walking around. I mean, sometimes when I, those are my swimsuit bottoms. Sometimes when I'm walking, I will even just like hold aside because it makes it easier to walk. My little leg gets a little tan. I'm actually back because I have edited the first six days worth of time in Copenhagen, and I already have enough for a vlog, so I'm gonna end this first week here. And I wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching. I have exciting updates about Danish European life coming up. I'm gonna share them in the next vlog because I'm still working out details. But yes, excited to see you in the next one.